been very excellent now in terms of ball control. Sheriff Fatou's ball in, and Ghana here. Oh, that is to allow Ghana the space to score more goals. Maybe having been tied in terms of their defensive clearance. Shamila here. Sheriff Fatou chipped into the far side with the ball, and now she gets a corner kick. Only piece of work. Percent Black Queens again. We'll have Shamila just moving in. Sharif. Now the Black Queens, a little pace now, Queens moving. Well, again, it's... Larcher on the ball, looking to swing into the far side. Lovely play, good interception from Ghana, looking to play beautiful football. Chris Larcher, and again it's Sheriff Suleiman now trying to pick this one. A lot of speed, swings one in, but nobody in particular to pick this one up here. And it this is Shamila now pushing on the far side. Good play. Still trying to win that possession. And that ball. Elizabeth Addo here. Blazing one now to her partner. Good play. Black stay down. Opportunity for Ghana to get a first goal. Good save. All right, the goalkeeper. And trying to work the ball inside the half of Algeria here. Sheriff Fatou. One of the best of our controls. This is Ghana. Santua changes direction. Salama. And again, Ghana just losing. Opportunity for the... midfield. Sumaila. Dejong has an excellent piece of work from her. She's looking to surprise Ghana here. And that's another good work for the Ghanaians.